wow. Hi. What is this? 9D? Huh? What is it? Episode 9D? Is this Drive Time episode 9D? Am I in the right place? Hi, my name is Vernon. Hi. Not my real name. It's Wednesday. Hump day. Hump day. The unlucky 13th day of the year 2013 in the third month of this said year, year of our Lord, which is March, the longest month of the year. I don't know if that's true. That's 31 days. I don't know. Technically, is there a longest month? The good day, the good weather. If you checked out episodes 9B and 9C. All the good vibes and the sunshine seem to have gone by the wayside, and now we have this fucking, looks like it's gonna rain, and that's gonna just F me the hell up, because I didn't think this was happening today. I thought it was gonna be cloudy. I didn't think it was gonna rain. So here's the plan. I'm gonna race home as fast as I can, get my dog out, and I'm gonna take him. There's a baseball field where he likes to throw the frisbee around. And I also got him a new ball. So I'm gonna bring that ball and the frisbee, and I'm gonna run him over there and run him back. I'm gonna get him pooped and nice and tired, and I'm supposed to clear up. I'm gonna try and do a lengthy run and get that over with. It's only 5:11 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Followed each other earlier this week. I've been getting out later than I want to. Getting home later than I want to. Eating dinner at 10 o'clock at night. Which is fine, but you know, I don't really, you know, I gotta plan on it. For my cold. Ah, God, this rain. Don't rain. Ah, fuck it. Ah, I'm gonna go a different way today. This is a key episode, because it's the first time I did not make that left-hand turn. It looked kind of like there's too many cars on that road. Alright, I'm gonna just fucking take him out. I don't care if it does rain. I'll dry him off. I'll bring my raincoat. I will